And that 17 minutes before, everybody that was around me watching was biting their nails. And the reason is because this launch was what NASA calls an instantaneous launch. And a little bit more about that is that they have to check the temperature of the fuel, the temperature of the oxygen, all of the mechanical and chemical things that go into the launch. Everything has to be at right temperatures. And it really wasn't. They couldn't take the chance because there was thunderstorms to the right and the left of the spacecraft. Brevard County, where the Kennedy Space Center is, was under a tornado watch. So really, a lot of the weather odds were against this launch, and they still had hope. And this is why we saw such a last-minute decision on this.